How is everyone doing out there? My name is Steven Paletta with Bonefish Grill, and currently we are doing our training here off of Cortez Boulevard. We're opening our brand new Bonefish location here in Brooksville, Florida. January 26th is gonna be our grand opening date. We're gonna be open every day at 11 a.m. for lunch and on Sundays at 10 a.m. We're so happy to be part of the Brooksville and Spring Hill community, and we love giving back. And here is our wonderful Angie with United Way, and she's gonna be talking a little bit about our charity night on January 26th.
Hi, I'm Angie Bonfordino, the executive director over at United Way of Hernando County, and we are happy to support the new Bonefish Grill opening up here in Hernando. We're excited for the grand opening. United Way will be out here that entire day showing our support. I encourage you to come on out and join us as well. We'll have plenty of raffle prizes, tickets, and giveaways, and we look forward to seeing you then.
50% of the proceeds are going to be given back to United Way, and we're going to be creating a great partnership in the community with the United Way.
And as most of you know, United Way supports health, education, and financial stability here in our local community. So thank you so much for supporting that financial stability initiative and hiring over, 100 employees?
By opening this Brooksville location, we have employed over 100 Hernando residents, and we've really given back into the community, and we're excited to be here in Brooksville. Please come out and join us on January 26th at 11 a.m. That'll be our grand opening celebration. For more information, please visit our website at bonefishgrill.com.
For more information about United Way of Hernando County, visit our website at www.unitedwayhernando.org.